Deva? Mr. Deva?
That's mine. I'm a director.
Mr. Deva? If you wish to speak, if not, it's no problem.
Madam Chairman, one of the most important things that have come down from our legal traditions in the United Kingdom is the tradition of the Magna Carta, that no one should be held in trial and arrested without due cause and cannot be kept in prison for a long period of time without due cause. This tradition that everyone, including the monarch himself, is under the law has been one of the most important attributes of our legal system. The presumption of innocence until proven guilty. If we have a different structure, then the state becomes the dominant partner and the citizen becomes the junior partner in that relationship. Whereas when we have the state to prove that you are guilty, then you are required to take the rights of the citizen first.